Hello, today's video we have the following content.
Jade Bones is very popular in Japan, and Xiao Zhan's performance is deeply rooted in the hearts of the people, and his charm has swept across Asia. Recently, the Japanese Neon DVD box adapted from the TV series Haruka Tamaki has begun accepting pre-orders for the first release, attracting widespread attention. As an oriental fantasy romantic drama starring Xiao Zhan, the drama won many ratings titles after it was broadcast in China and won rave reviews from domestic and foreign audiences. The Japanese version of Tamako Haruka is divided into three volumes and is expected to be released on June 5th, July 3rd and August 2nd to meet the needs of Japanese audiences for high-quality imaging products. In addition, in order to ensure that many fans can enjoy the drama as soon as possible, the film studio announced that it will be broadcast exclusively on Unext, a well-known online video platform in Japan, which highlights the popularity of the drama in the Japanese market and the distribution team's high priority on overseas communication. Looking back on the outstanding performance of Jade Bones in China, the drama ranks among the top of major TV drama rankings and has dominated the V-list for 18 consecutive days, which fully proves its strong market appeal. Actor Xiao Zhan, who plays the male protagonist Qi Ying in the play, successfully won the first place in the new media index of V-list characters and the highest popularity record in the history of Tencent video characters with his extraordinary acting skills and charisma. At the same time, it also ranks among the top in the Weibo, WB, media index, which confirms his profound interpretation of the character and his vast fan base. Jade Bones Haruka creates a fascinating worldview with a novel storyline, delicate emotional descriptions and exquisite oriental fantasy elements. Takaji is a character who has both the temperament of a classical scholar and the power of a modern hero. His unique personality is profound. Loved by the audience. Whether in China or overseas markets, it has achieved considerable appeal. The Japanese version of Tamako Haruka will be released soon on DVD-BD box, which brings us the news that this work will enter the Japanese market. This is not only a major breakthrough for China's high-quality costume film and television dramas to go overseas, but also a gratifying result of Sino-Japanese cultural exchanges. Although in the digital age, physical media still have special value, therefore, for die-hard fans, a DVD-BD box with high-definition images and rich bonus content will become the most suitable choice for collecting this classic play. It is not difficult to see that Jade Bones has used its strength to win a crown of major TV series rankings, showing the world the super high production level of Chinese TV series and the unique charm of Oriental culture. The role of Xiao Zhan not only left a deep impression on the audience, but also gave Chinese TV dramas more weight in the competition on the international stage. With the release of the Japanese version of DVD-BD box and the exclusive broadcast on the internet platform, I believe that Jade Bones Haruka will set off a new climax in Japan and even Asia, thereby further enhancing the spread of Chinese culture overseas. Xiao Zhan, who plays the role of Xiao Zhan, will definitely take this opportunity to expand his influence internationally, once again contributing to his frequent global hot searches. Xiao Zhan's latest spring postcard is online, and the photography aesthetic is well received. Legend of Tibetan Sea leaked to Reuters, raising expectations. Yesterday was the annual spring equinox among the 24 solar terms in China. Stimulus-born Xiao Zhan also posted pictures about the spring equinox. His sense of ritual and enthusiasm for sharing always touch people's hearts. Just like a child traveling far away regularly reports back to his family about their journey. Many netizens praised, the artist's vision is truly unique. The charm and tranquility of Hengdian under the lens are intoxicating. It seems that Xiao Zhan knows that no matter how oppressive life is, he must still hold on to the hope in his heart. Every time I share it, I love it. It feels very romantic to relive the cycle of the 24 solar terms with Xiao Zhan every year. Xiao Zhan's design and photography talents enable his composition, light and shadow, to show an extremely high level. Many netizens said, this may be the image of the legend of Tibetan Sea in the eyes of the diligent and hard-working Xiao Zhan. This makes me want to explore it even more. Soon, there were comments about Xiao Zhan's official uniform image in the legend of Tibetan Sea. The topic topped the trending list. Recently, new Reuters photos of Xiao Zhan leaked. This gives many people a headache. Although several statements have been issued against Reuters proxy shooting, it still seems to be of no avail. Some Weibo users who posted Reuters resolutely stated that they would only delete relevant photos when unavoidable. The fans could only watch helplessly, with no way to deal with it. After all, this drama has been regarded as a hit by many viewers. No one is not eager to see that Master Zhang He, especially that person played by Xiao Zhan. Netizens couldn't help but sigh, when can we meet him more publicly? Each Reuters updated the audience's understanding of Master Zhang He, constantly igniting people's enthusiasm for watching the drama. Xiao Zhan looks like a warrior born out of nowhere in his Tibetan official uniform, and the photos taken by Reuters only add to his handsome charm. Many netizens commented, no matter what kind of clothes Xiao Zhan wears, his beautiful style can be seen. He is especially suitable for Ming Dynasty clothes, and he is like a newly blooming Mulan, sassy and noble. He has a unique scholar bureaucrat temperament, which is reflected in his appearance and mind. He is shown orthodox values. His figure can't help but remind people of his family background, and his brief gaze is filled with cold arrogance and grace. Xiao Zhan shows an attractiveness that is hard to ignore. This description is really appropriate. Xiao Zhan uniquely interprets the charm of Mr. Zhang He. His bold steps and elegant manners are all captivating. It's too eager to expect to be able to film and broadcast at the same time. Another night of tossing and turning.